Hi, I'm Erin Hill, and this is Mike Nolan playing pedal steel with me. And this song, Bones, is about the resiliency of the human race in a future where we might be forced to emigrate to other planets. Would three moons be too many? Would you like one to remind us of home? I've seen some so pretty, but I trade them all for a marimbrio. This dream smell is all over, and the trees look just a little too thin. Wind chimes won't blow for songs I know. Oh, and I can feel it in my bones. Oh, when I am so far away from home, was it the siren's call I heard?
Doesn't matter if I cry or shout, there's only my This next song was inspired by Arthur C. Clarke's novel, Childhood's End. A little wish on Venus. I knew it was a star, it would not fall. And nobody comes closer. Nobody at all.
A thousand ships of silver, a feature of the landscape red as rain. How lonely would the sky be? And how could we Heaven, which goes with paradise, and it was inspired by the book The Swerve, How the World Became Modern. This atom here was used by Catherine the Great. Could be this atom here was used by James Dean. You never know, part of Atlantis would be right behind your eyes, and beating in your heart is heaven. Sailing up through space, I swerve and catch you sailing down to Earth.
I'd beat it.